The roaring sound of construction can be heard throughout Vietnam. Construction is invading Vietnam's beautiful farmland in order to make room for buildings, golf courses, and other projects. Unfortunately, all these construction projects are taking useful farmland away from Vietnam's farmers, so these farmers who depend on rice production are not able to grow any rice.
People are building the companies or even building the new city in the rice field.
Rice is important in this country because Vietnam is the world's third largest exporter of rice. Vietnam exports about 4.5 to 5 million tons of rice a year.
Về 5 năm gần đây thì công ty chú là doanh số và số lượng gạo được tăng, mỗi năm tăng khoảng 20%.
This year, just like every year, farmers in the countryside stick baby rice plants into the murky mud, hoping for enough rice and eventually lots of money. Over the course of 3 months, farmers manage the new crop of rice.
But this year, the seeds feel weak, unlike the last few crops. Each day, the grains feel weaker because the soil is not as healthy. Even though construction is a major threat to Vietnam's rice production, it is not the only threat.
Một năm cô trồng khoảng 3 vụ. Mỗi vụ là 3 tháng.
These days, rice gets planted 3 times a year in Vietnam, and the soil is weak because it gets showered with harsh chemicals to keep away pests, or covered with fertilizers to help the rice grow. This is called over-farming. Many years ago, rice was only planted once a year. Vietnamese farmers are overgrowing their rice to earn more money.
Overfarming strips the soil of nutrients and destroys critical soil microbes. Farmers use fertilizer because their rice isn't growing as well as crops in the past, and they want their crops to continue to grow strong.
Farming in Vietnam is becoming more challenging. Construction has taken over the rice land, and over-farming is a major problem. To continue the sustainability of rice farming, people need to be more aware of the effect of over-farming on their soil.
So many people all over the world depend on Vietnamese rice to feed their families. Taking care of farmland responsibly can make Vietnamese rice farming sustainable for thousands of years.